Missouri woman had already fled her home when fire broke out overnight, but she decided to go back in to retrieve her pets. We just received the 911 call of what happened next. WESH News' Kara Moore has the late-breaking details.
The 911 call from the woman inside this burning home apparently tells the whole story. The fire chief who listened to that call tells me the woman did not listen to dispatchers as they told her multiple times to stay out of the house. Instead, she ran in and out twice, searching for her cat. The third time she went in, firefighters ended up carrying her out.
What are you doing?
You need to get out of the house.
I can't get out.
Okay, what do you mean? Are you stuck in the house now? Ma'am, are you?
I'm stuck. I can't get out.
A woman intent on saving her cat was critically injured in an early morning house fire. She called 911 from her home on Lilac Drive in DeBary and reported the flames to dispatchers. Is it frustrating for you as a fire chief to listen to somebody put themselves in harm's way like that?
It's very frustrating. We had an occupant that was being told to stay out of the structure by the dispatchers, and she did not heed the warning and went back in, and she got overcome by the smoke.
Firefighters found the woman collapsed by the front door as they were fighting the flames.
We didn't hear anything. We just saw some fire trucks, and we walked outside and saw flames coming out of the window. And
the woman was taken to the hospital critically injured from smoke inhalation. A firefighter was treated on the scene for heat exhaustion but is okay. The fire marshal, who's been out here all morning long, says this fire is not suspicious, but it's too early to say exactly what caused it. The woman's cat did not survive. In DeBary, Volusia County, Kara Moore, WESH 2 News.